1, 2, 3.
It was a tragic end for 53 migrants who died inside a poorly ventilated truck outside San Antonio, Texas. Two men were indicted for their deaths, but the wounds in their communities are still open. Most of the victims were from Guatemala, a country with one of the highest migration rates in the Americas. Look for this and other stories anytime you want on your favorite social media site and on our streaming platform, CGTN Now.